mine.
Thank you.
Sim.
You're not one of us. What do you want? Fucking Cook has us trapped here. After we escaped from an NCR prison, he dragged us around the wasteland until we ended up in this shithole. A group of us want to leave, go back to the NCR and surrender. But Cook won't let us. I made my living sneaking into NCR camps looking for shit to steal. I got sloppy. And then I got caught. Made it out during Cook's big prison break, like the rest of the guys here. Samuel Cook. It was his idea to organize a jailbreak, but now he's just an overambitious prick who's gonna get us all killed. I can be pretty sneaky when I need to be, and the prison guards were a joke. So, when Cook told me his plan, I spread the info to anyone that might be useful. Alright, what do you want to know? Cook is just an overambitious prick. He's gonna get us all killed. I'm a nobody, just a survivor. Things were well enough until the NCR threw me behind bars. If you can find a way to cut off access to the sulfur in the caves below the vault, I've got some caps waiting for you. Cook is planning to use the sulfur to make bigger explosives. You check out the caves and see if there's anything you can do. Without access to the sulfur, he'll lose what influence he has left with the men here. I have to watch Cook. I wouldn't put it past him to just start killing the opposition, starting with me. Thanks. Take his key card. I tried hacking the locking mechanisms on the door.
never gets old and something.
Got some new sheriff watching over the town now.
Have you wiped out those geckos yet?
Good.
Hey, I got another job for you if you're interested. I want you to head to Red Rock Canyon north of here. Find Papa Khan and ask him if he'd allow the Powder Gangers to join up. There aren't enough of us here to make a real impact on the NCR, and the Khans probably hate the NCR more than we do. Strength in numbers, they say. So will you talk to Papa Khan on our behalf? See you around. Good to see you.
Not my strong suit. Yeah, you and not my strong suit. Fine by me. Fine by me.
Thank you. Hey there.
You looking to buy some supplies? Give me a shout if you need anything else.
Fine by me.